Hold up,
shit. Word.
Yeah. To all the killers and the $100 billers. For real, because so we got no feelings.
Your nose bone, you all alone in these streets, cousin. Every man for himself in his land, we be gunning and keep them shook crews running like they supposed to. They come around, but they never come close to. I can see it inside your face, you're in the wrong place. Cowards like you just get their whole life.
All right, one second, I'll go to you. Call my mom. You see, these here were, was that upside down? That's not, these were the first thank you cards I had, but they're a bit small and a bit dry, I think, so I came up with these ones. These are the new ones. That's the back as well. These t-shirts can turn bad vibes into good vibes. Use caution. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. You wanna know why I chose the name Summers in November? I've actually been asked this a few times, right? And I've got this thing about perspective and how that really distorts the overall view of the world, you know. People like have certain opinions and thoughts on certain things because they come from where they come from in the world, you know. And for example, like summer in the UK, right, we might not think that summer is in November, but from where I'm from, summer is in November, or like the hottest seasons is in the winter season in the UK, because Zimbabwe is in the southern hemisphere. So that's where that whole like idea of perspective comes from. And I got a bit deeper in my website, so when this comes out, go check out my website, you know. But yeah, it's cue the music. Don't know if it's gonna fit. Pretty cool. It's the first one. Damn. Damn. She from the jungle. Body ass's car. Drive it on the car. Alright, let's start, man. Gosh. You know, so I'm too broke to be getting, hold on. These are the budget stickers, cause yeah,
these are the budget stickers because yeah, the budget was tight, so I couldn't get. Jeez, shit. I couldn't get the custom stickers, so hope you guys appreciate these ones. Yeah. I hope you appreciate these. Fucking hell, bro. Broke it already. Jesus fucking Christ. Jesus Christ. Anyways. Let's go. Cue the music. Let's get into this. Alright. Bro, this is taking longer than I thought. I've only done two. It's been like half an hour. Today's what? It's Tuesday, 23rd. Got 2 days to finish packing this and wait, what? Tuesday 22nd, sorry. Got 4 days. Can do it. Can do it. Alright, yo. DJ, cue the music.
I just need you to warn me. Am I acting too much?
That's a lot faster. Dank that is, bruv. Look how dank that is, bruv. Look how dank that is, bruv.
She a porn star girl. From the valley. Who left the hometown world? From the alley. Who created a town?
You see, I've marked each one of these to know which one's large, medium, and small. So we're gonna hope you remember them and put them in different places. With the mediums in that corner, mediums on the chair, larges. Larges in that corner. Do not. I am going to mark it somewhere because I know I'm going to forget. L on. suitcase, mediums on chair, smalls on bag, extra large on desk. All right, cue the music.
All created later. All from a pennies.
I hope it was wet like my jumper though.
Used to take the long way home, long way.
Really quick, by the time this comes out, you may or may not have bought something already, but I just want to say that like I'm very responsive and receptive in it. So if you guys want me to bring out anything, I'll most likely try my best to do it, innit? And don't be afraid to say anything mad like dresses or I don't know, like, or socks. I don't know, anything like that, innit? Because I've been asked to like, do like tracksuits and stuff, and I probably will do tracksuits, like, standard, innit? But I want to, I don't know whose hair that is. My girlfriend's probably going to scream at me. Don't know if you can see that. But tracks is a bit basic, you know. I do want to do something more difficult, if that makes sense, because for tracks it's probably going to be like, I could probably do a print, some stitching, but if I was to make a track, so I'd want like some really like good embroidery and like piping and all that kind of stuff. It'd be quite expensive, so just saying. Yeah, in fact, I'm warning you now because they will be quite expensive if I am going to do tracksuits. I'm not going to do like plain tracksuits. No thanks. But yeah, any ideas you guys have, let me know, innit? And if you've bought one already, thank you so much. But yeah, DJ, cue the music.
I know. Cousin said we hit the stove. Yeah, we about to drop a fire.
It's best to sleep it right at you.
The SWAT team.
And I'm going out like Scarface in his last thing, a legend.
What that mean? Run, niggas don't die.
Form
the
clock, run,
745.
Form the clock,
real
niggas don't die. DJ, cue the next song. Laptop died.
Died.
Welcome to the new age. iPhone, you know what I know. Talk to me in the right tone. Nosy, nosy neighbors always peeping through the spy hole. We're breaking doors down, fighting through the works and the walls now. Skirt, skirt, I be speeding a lot in the night.
Yo, yeah, man. I messed up. I lost two extra larges. Wait, hold on, these are all smalls, I got them from there, these are large, those are mediums, but I haven't packed an extra large though, which is a bit odd.
Did you like just pack it now, or did you?
That's what I don't know.
So, like maybe you like thought you packed it and then like got distracted by finding my text or something.
Probably. Cause I was on the phone to Jasmine. And I think I should mix up. These are all lovely, these are.
My metaphors open heaven doors. This like alcohol poured on open source. I'm high off shrooms in a room with a bitch that look like Rita Ora mixed with Demi Moore. Look, if the boat don't broke, I still float to shore.
Well, I just gotta find this fucking XLR.
Alright, what do you need to do?
Alright, while I look for this, basically what I'm doing, same as like folding it. Let me demonstrate for this print, because I'm actually going on the DJ. Because the frosted bags that I've got are too small. Smaller than these, isn't it? So just like just enough for the print to show.
Yeah.
And then fold the top over. So it's something like that.
Yeah.
Anything works really. And then yeah, when you're picking these ones, like if it's got like a bit of dust in it, put it to the side in this pile. But if it's a clean one. And then just one sticker.
Why wearing gloves?
Just so I don't get like all over my
fingers. Yeah, I'll go get my gloves.
Lesson learned. Don't go into something thinking you won't make a mistake, because you probably will.
I swear it's like a disease that goes round and round and round like sirens. And they wanna bury me. Why? Cause I'm anti-everything. I swear it's like a disease that goes round and round and round like sirens.
Yeah,
but it's the small details.
Yeah,
it's just like,
created it, like, yeah.
Why do they do that?
I don't know.
Why do they do that?